for Say, Say, Say by Paul McCartney and Michael Jackson from Pipes of Peace. Let's get right into the lesson. The guitar is in standard tuning. If you're going to play along to the record, there actually is a capo on the first fret, or at least the song is a half step up from what I'm playing. So if you want to play to the record, put a capo on the first fret, and then everything will be in tune. This obviously is a funky punk song, with punk pop song with lots of things going on. So it's just my acoustic adaptation, trying to hit different kind of instruments with this and come up with an easy way to play this. So this is by far a take it or leave it lesson, but see if it works for you. So we're going to start with a G bass note as the introduction. Just that takes us right into an A minor. So just a G bass note, A minor, to an A minor 7th, to a D minor 7th, with a C bass note down to an A minor. So an A minor 7th, to a D, D minor 7th, back to A minor. So it's just... Say, say, say what you want, don't play game, my fiction. And the strumming on this one is, I'm all over the place, you know, I'm just trying to have fun with this and play it however you want. The next part, the all alone, I sit here by the phone, I'm going to play a D minor 7, but I'm going to play same chord as we're playing, I'm going to play barred on the 5th fret to make this progression a little easier. So we're going to start with a D minor 7. So it's a D minor 7, then I'm going to add the F and play an F chord. All you have to add to the D minor 7th is the one F note, and then you're playing a C shape barred on the 5th fret, which is a C chord, obviously. Back to an A minor. And you're going to repeat that D minor 7th to an F. So that final chord there, I think it's an E7 sharp 9, I believe. It's what some people call the Jimi Hendrix chord, you know. That chord. But anyway, what it is, I always have to remember this one myself, but I love this chord, and we've used it in some other lessons. You're going to play the 4th string on the 6th fret, and on the 7th fret, you're going to play the 5th string and the 3rd string. So right there, you're just playing basically a D7 shape. See that, a D7 shape, and then you're just going to add your pinky on the 2nd string on the 8th fret to give it that dissonant note. And you can play all the strings because it's an E chord, E variation, so, and if you can kind of, you know, I'm not great at slides, but... So that's those parts of the song. And now we get into You Never Ever Worry, You Never Shed a Tear. It's just a G. You never ever worry, A minor, G. And you never shed a tear, A minor, same. You're saying that my love ain't real, A minor. But I'm going to play that barred on the 5th fret just because the next chord is that funky E chord. Just look at my face, these tears ain't drying. Just kind of ring it out, and if you can slide... back to the A minor. Say, say, say. Sorry, I screwed that up at the end, but it's just an A minor, not to confuse things. A minor to an A minor 7th, to a D minor 7th, back to the A minor. So sorry about that. Again, Paul McCartney, Michael Jackson off Pipes of Peace. Hope I didn't cause any controversy with this lesson, but thank you so much for watching. Stay safe out there. I'll see you soon.